I am Dr. Manjula Anagani. I'm a gynecologist, MD and chief gynecologist at Max QCHR Hospitals, Hitech City. I think here there is a two things. When we say it is human rights about anything, we talk about Indian human rights. The same thing about if we take as a right to choose and right to make a decision. I want the total divide into the professionals in the medical fraternity plus Aam Aadmi, that is women. What is it? What's happening? Both ways, in both places, there is a huge divide between urban and the rural areas. When we take right to choose and decide, I know of many, many medical doctors who as a student would be thinking of doing, becoming a surgeon or anything. Once they are married, they would choose a subject which is paraclinical or something where they can spend time to the family and the thing. So definitely there's a huge discrepancy there itself, where not depending on what they can do, they would be choosing something where the support systems are there and where they can fit into the family system. It happens both in urban and the rural area. Second, how many doctors are willing to go to the urban area to do it, depending on the family system here? Third, what is the support system the government is giving to them when they go to the rural system? And the actual working class of the doctors who are there in the city, who are working, are they making a difference to the public, or is there a license between the government who makes the decisions and the doctors who are working? So this comes in a different group of doctors, but when it comes to the Aam Aadmi, we all know it is the awareness, then the cure and the compassion or care, and then the prevention of diseases. This is what is health empowerment. So when we're talking of empowerment, government makes decisions, they are implemented, but who is implementing it? And awareness, who is giving the awareness? Is it directly the doctors are able to go and then do it? Very few people do it. Then what is the thing? Who is it? The media who is supporting us so that it can go? That is, media is one thing which goes to the every household thing. So I think we have to look at how the awareness can go. Then the cure comes in the form of hospitals there, both in rural and urban. Then comes the preventive aspects about it.